So two games in the Big Easy and just one here in Washington.
Well, you know, something else that I forgot to mention is going to be critical for Washington, and that is defensive transition. It's going to be an interesting matchup. Jordan is going to have to take with Wesley, and I heard you mention how well, nice move by Jordan, how well David Wesley has been shooting the ball.
Jordan again drives off the glass and gets the roll. That's two nice layups for MJ.
Yeah, he saw Jamal McGlure coming over. That's why he arched it a little bit higher.
Leitner pulls the trigger. Got it. Give the assist to Jordan briefly of what I saw the other night with Antoine Walker, who missed all of those shots as Boston just got
one for 15. One for 15. Oh. Puts the game's top offensive rebounders away from the basket.
Jordan in the low post. Fadeaway jumper. Got another one. MJ is hot. Now the Wizards have an 8-point lead thanks in large part to Michael Jordan. He is helping this team shoot 58% right now from the field.
Well, that last shot you saw, he had David Wesley on it. This time he goes by Jamal Mashburn. So both times getting into the paint. Jordan now having to settle for the jumper, but he drowns that shot.
Jordan, another fadeaway. He is red hot. 10 points for Michael Jordan on 5 of 7 shooting.
A little bit of contact.
Jordan is open for the short jumper. Good.
Boy, made that look real easy. He faced PJ, first of all, to keep him away from the basket. Then he went and got the ball. That's how you box
out this season.
In Cleveland, they scored 6 quick points.
Jordan bumps, and boy, he has come to play tonight at his 33rd start.
Once again, Doug trying to get the official to look at the 3 seconds on the other end.
Jordan, and what's it called? A defensive 3-second violation charge to New Orleans. That'll give the Wizards a technical shot. And now 5 for 5 from the line tonight.
Making a very difficult shot.
Jordan off the screen. His jumper, good. 19 points for MJ. Jordan has 19 points. Rest of the team, 17. And it's New Orleans by 6. MJ, that's off the glass, and they'll give him 2. Baseline, jumper, good. 23 points in the half for Jordan. Jordan lays it off to Haywood. He scores. Nice play. Give the assist to MJ.
He is 10th year, I believe.
3 seconds. Jordan will have to pop it. He gets space and hits. McGlure will try. Well, what a rebound by Mashburn.
That's what we talked about, the difference that size.
MJ's got another one. 27. 67 consecutive sellout here at the MCI Center. Jordan with a nice move, another jumper. Score the field goal, and he'll go to the line.
Well, that's when you know you're hot. You have players so worried that they just reach out and try and grab you. Jamal trying to fight through the pick, gets caught. Jordan crosses him up and watch Mashburn go behind him. There was a pressure there that they forgot that they only had the 8 seconds to bring it up.
Jordan again. How do you like that? 31 for Jordan. Partially blocked. Score it. And he's fouled.
Jordan is so good at making blocks from behind. I thought that was a clean contact that he made.
Jordan sloughs it down. He's 14 for 24.
I don't know how much longer he can do. I mean, he's actually just carrying the offense.
Jordan works 3 and buries it. 35 points for Jordan.
Penetration in order to get some success. And they also think that Juan Dixon can get more shots as they start to concentrate more.
Wizards had cut it to 2 and a chance to tie, but didn't do it. Jordan goes all the way, lays it left-handed, and scores.
Beautiful shot.
37 for his airness. New Orleans with 10 turnovers in the half. The Wizards just won. Jordan again. And it will not count. And they'll call an offensive foul on Michael Jordan, and he does not argue.
Watch the right arm of Michael Jordan extend there to get Courtney Alexander off him right in front of the official. He's right there to pick it up. That prayer.
Dixon from long range. Got it! Three-pointer for Juan Dixon. His sixth of the season. Jordan fading. What a shot!
Fading and hanging.
39 for MJ. Seven to shoot into Kwame. Turnaround. Go! Great pass to Wesley, blocked by Kwame. Jordan stops, pops, and hits. 41 to tie his season high.
Great block from Kwame Brown at that other fast break attempt by the Hornets.
Playing tough defense, Michael with an opening, and he draws a foul. Second in New Orleans, MJ had 18. Now he's got a new season high.
I didn't know how he was going to continue. He's continued at his pace, but he has received some help off the bench.
Kwame inside, slams it in.
So they needed that basket in a bad way.
Michael Jordan has been nothing short of sensational tonight on a night when they're without Jerry Stackhouse and Larry Hughes.
And you said that you know that somebody has to step up and help replace the 23 points, and that's only from Stackhouse. We're not talking about Larry Hughes. Jordan has done it in a major way. 43 points, new season high. He scored from all over the court. He's shown you that he still has something left in those young legs.
Sinks two, gives him 45 on the night. And the Wizards lead by five with 27.3 seconds to go. Jordan can run it out. The Hornets will not try to stop him. Juan Dixon with 9 points in the quarter. And Michael Jordan, the greatest player of all time, when they needed him without Stackhouse and without Hughes, comes through in a gigantic way. 18 of 33 from the floor, 45 points for the game.